Let's change the shocks on this 2002 LS430. We're gonna start by removing this link pin. Set a jack under the control arm for leverage. The bolt is now easy to come out. We're gonna remove the lower shock mounting bolt. Now that we've got our upper strut mounts undone, everything is held in place by the jack. We're gonna undo the upper ball joint mount. I'm gonna show you how to use these spring compressors to replace your struts.